that girl who's living in a Barbie world. Could wake up and make up and play dumb, pretending that I need a boy who's gonna treat me like a toy.
Guys, hello everyone. I'm walking here, guys. Exercise walking.
Oh, your house is up for sale.
Oh, I just want to buy that. Where?
Right here. Oh, it's sold. Has a sold out. Sign laying down on the grass.
For sale, yeah.
How fast here, guys? The houses go up for sale. They go in a couple days. The old story is,
very easy. Can't I want to buy that. Guys, so. I want to buy that.
Oh, I want to buy that. Why would you want to buy that when I already have a place? Doesn't make any sense. No property there.
It's a very nice day.
You can see people have stocked up on some soil, which I need to get. Looks like some mulch there for the flower beds. You gotta do that every year, guys. Mother Nature, the winter, moves stuff around.
Look, my shoes, guys. Oh. I look like bulldozer.
Look like a bulldozer. Isn't the bulldozer yellow? I never saw a bulldozer pink. Huh? When do you ever see a pink bulldozer? Comment below, guys. Pink bulldozer. Looks like somebody had a good-sized tree fall down in the winter time, so they had to cut it all up. They haven't gotten rid of it. They're going to want to get rid of that, because that's wrecking all the grass there. Killing all the grass. These people here have already uncovered their hedges. They just have to uncover their fence. You have any property right at the water, guys, it's a lot of maintenance. And it's not even salt water here. This is fresh water. And it's a lot of maintenance. So, just being across from the water, it's like, it's a lot of maintenance, guys. Continuous. There's some more branches, so you can see lots of branches on people's properties. Wasn't that many on my property. So, very happy about that. Before I left for the Philippines in October, I had a professional arborist come in and cut down a lot of stuff that I just can't do myself. Smaller stuff I'll do, but not when you gotta start going way up and you cut your big stuff down and just hire somebody that's a professional and do that type of work. So we're walking down to a beach. Really not that far of a walk from the house. So the opposite side, if we walk left from the house, is a shorter walk, about half of the walk. And that's another
sunny here, guys.
Beach.
Sunny but cold.
Yeah, it's warm, maybe.
Hmm? Yeah.
Some nice homes, guys. People spend a lot of money here. Somebody's having their roof done. Wow. Not putting any shield down. Oh, somebody went cheap. Can you see how you can see the raw roof, guys, the material? Well, there should be an ice shield to get put on top of that first. These guys are doing a very cheap shingling. Oh, this house is being sold, that's why. So see, guys, this is what happens. These guys are building this house to be sold, So you see this house, guys? This house right here? Look at the size of this house.
Cool.
And they're not putting any ice shield. You're supposed to put, especially when you're at the lake, you put down, it's a rubber type of membrane that you put over the entire roof. And yes, it costs money. But then you put down your shingles afterwards. And these guys were not doing any of that. So, that's not good. Whoever the owner is going to be, that's not good for them. They didn't put tar paper in these guys. Nothing. They're just putting it right onto the rough roofing material. Pretty sad. Well, guys, here's one little beach, private little beach, called Ninth Line, 2407 Leonard Street.
Woo! Fish na lang kasi ubo ko.
Oh, babe, you're not allowed.
Huh? It's natural water?
Yeah, it's not. It's lake water, it's not salt water. Nice, how are you guys? Beautiful day.
Did you see the bird, guys? I cannot see, guys. It's dark.
Yeah, those are Canada geese.
No? Cannot see.
Bella's got lots of energy, guys. She's skipping along. Let's see if she knows where she's going. Let's see. Huh? Where do you want to go?
Here.
Which way do you want to go?
Straight.
You want to go straight? Okay. We'll go straight. Huh? What happened to the skipping? Huh? You're huffing and puffing now. Hmm? Where's home? I don't know. You got to show us where it is. Where is it? Where's our home, babe? Hmm? Where is it, babe? Which way? This way? Do we go this way? Huh? I don't know. You're leading us home. You okay?
Yeah.
Very good.
I forgot to bring some glasses.
You forgot to bring your sunglasses, did you?
Hello guys, I'm home.
Okay guys, we're back from the walk. It's gorgeous out. I didn't want to overdo it for Bella for her first walking. She's doing a lot of huffing and puffing. But it was a good walk. It's so nice out, guys.
Yeah, it's
really is nice out.
Nice walking.
See you later, guys. Bye for now.